feel like it's just been getting better every year. Every month we just been building the connection, just getting him and also the other quarterbacks just to trust me, and also the other receivers just to trust us.
How do you get them to trust you? How's it been to gain that trust?
Just doing the little things right in practice, as far as getting in the right spots and having great technique. So they'll know where to put the ball in.
I think Coach Hurd said when he first got here, you're really raw. Just from where you came from, I guess the high school program, or I guess the level of all you played. So, I mean, what have you learned? How have you refined your technique?
Yeah, Thanksgiving was
how much have you grown that we don't
really have. Just over the years, just getting better technique, being coached by Coach Hurd. He's a real great coach. He's hard on you, but in the end, it works out. He just wants the best for you.
What types of things have you had to really
in terms of coaching?
I say when I first got here, I didn't really have a good technique. I didn't know anything about route running, but it's just been getting better every year. Just with him coaching, real great.